I just wanted to know a little bit more about your editing process for this book, and whether it was different to your editing process for other books which didn't have the visual element.
Yeah, very, very, very different. I'm quite a heavy editor, more so than I used to be, in the context of like editing other people's work. That's made me a much more conscientious editor. This book was completely unlike editing a previous book, although it is true that with previous books I always print out all the poems and then lay them out on the floor to try and get a kind of, you know, an order them that way. Nothing like the kind of months I spent printing out every photo, every poem, all to perfect scale, and then kind of wallpapering an entire flat with poem, photo, and then taking out all the poems and rearranging the photos, which mainly they are by colour, and then putting the poem back in and seeing how they worked. Because it's quite a weird... I think the thing is, when you want a loose relationship between two different art forms, it's quite a fine line to tread on how loose you want that relationship to be and where the balance is. Mm-hmm. And so in that sense it took a long time, and I was reworking poems, obviously quite heavily at the same time as doing this thing with the photographs. But also I think inevitably, from an editorial perspective, working in a different art form affects how you write and how you edit. And you start to appreciate things in poetry that you maybe didn't appreciate before. You were thinking quite how a curation of images goes together, or how the composition of a photo goes together. And they speak to each other and then inform each other. And that dialogue was obviously something that I hadn't had before doing this. Mm-hmm.